Day 16, Negeri Sembilan, Paper 1, Number 5B. Given cert P minus Q minus cert P plus Q equals 1, express Q in terms of P. Okay, so to solve cert question, right? So ingat macam ni. Cert, S-U-R-D, cert. So S there. So ingatlah S untuk susun one of the side must be a single cert. Okay, and then finally square it. Kenapa kita square? Nak hilangkan cert. So S kat situ, kamu ingat susun one of the side sebelah lah. Dia jadi single cert. And then you squarekan dia. So for example this one, okay, so either you bawa cert P plus Q to the right, or maybe you bawa cert P minus Q to the right, supaya kita ada single cert. Okay, so katakanlah sekarang ni, so better for this case lah, better you bawa ini pergi ke kanan. So tinggal cert P minus Q equals to 1 plus cert P plus Q. Okay, so nampak saya dah susun. Okay, ada single cert. Okay, susun, saya dah susun one of the side. Okay, where this side lah, left hand side, right. Ada single cert, maknanya dia sahaja, tak ada benda lain. Okay. Okay, lepas tu then kita square. Last kali kita squarekan dia. Okay, let's square it. How to eliminate the cert? You must square it. So once you square both side of the equation. Okay, after you square cert P minus Q, tinggal P minus Q. And then this one, when you expand, you tunjuk satu-satulah. So this one, 1 times 1 become 1. 1 times cert P plus Q is cert P plus Q. Okay, and then cert P plus Q times 1 become cert P plus Q. Cert P plus Q times cert P plus Q, tinggal P plus Q. Okay, so this question they ask you to express Q in terms of P. So kita cuba modify this equation. Kita letak Q sebelah lah. So this one you can see, this one ada benda yang sama di sini, cert P plus Q and cert P plus Q. So when you plus become 2 cert P plus Q. Okay, 2 cert P plus Q, ada plus kat sini, sorry. Okay, and then right, kita cuba simplify. So the P here bawa pergi sebelah kiri, so become minus, so hilang P hilang lah. Next, the Q here bawa pergi sebelah to the left, negative Q, minus Q become negative 2Q. So this one positive 1 bawa pergi sebelah, jadi negative 1. Okay, equal. Okay, tinggal 2 cert P plus Q sebelah kanan. So next, you nampak lagi ada cert. Selagi ada cert, you kena square. So ingat balik tip saya tadi. Okay, bila you nampak je soalan cert S there, you kena susun dulu. Susun macam mana? Susun supaya one of the side you ada single cert. Okay, macam ni lah tadi. So I bawa benda ni, okay, I bawa yang ini pergi ke kanan tadi, nampak? So I tinggal single cert je kat sini. So bila I ada single cert, then only I square. So ini pun samalah, dah tinggal single cert kat sini. Okay. You asingkan dulu, you bawa dulu tu pergi sebelah, so dia jadi macam ni. Okay, and then kita squarekan dia. Sebab kita punya objektif kita, kita nak hilangkan cert tu, kita kena square. Once you square, you kena square both side lah of the equation. Okay, so once kita dah square both side of the equation, okay, cert bila you square hilang, tinggal P plus Q saja. This one, when you square both side just now, kan, kita square semua ni. So yang sebelah atas tu negative 2Q minus 1 you square, right? So teknik cepat dia, okay, teknik cepat, you ambil negative 2q and negative 1 there. You squarekan mereka. Okay, so bila you squarekan mereka, ini akan jadi apa? 4q squared. Ini akan jadi 1. So, dia tak sign kat situ plus lah. Okay, and then you ambil lagi sekali negative 2q times negative 1 times 2. So, dia akan jadi 4q. Positive 4q. Okay. Positive 4q. So, you ada ni. Right? So, nah, here. Okay. 2 squared, dia jadi 4. Okay. So, 4 ni kena tembak pergi sana. Once you tembak, become like this. Right? And then, ingat kita punya objektif tadi, kita nak jadikan apa? Q as our subject. So, you asingkan. Okay. Yang lain tu, you bawa pergi sebelah lah. Okay, so 4Q dengan 4Q ini boleh habis. Cancel. This one. Bawa pergi sebelah. So, habis kan? Okay. So, positive 1 bawa pergi sebelah. Jadi, 4P minus 1. So, sampai sini. Okay, finally, kita ada 4Q squared equals 4P minus 1. And then, kita punya objektif, we want Q as our subject. So, bawa 4 turun bawah. Then, finally, how to eliminate the square here? We square root both sides. So, once you square root both sides, so sebelah atas ni remain sama. Square root of 4 become 2. So, done. Okay.